Tell me a little bit about what we can expect from the season finale.
You know,
the season finale.
I knew it was
you're
going to
expect
a
lot, or you're going to see a lot of things. I don't know if anyone's really expecting that.
The script was very great. The pilot.
Lots of stuff with Jake and Jenna. Lots of stuff with Maddie and Jenna. Sadie and Lissa. Lots of stuff with Ricky.
How does you brought them up, and you brought up the fact that like Lissa and Sadie haven't really been side by side as much as in the past. How? What does it look like? Does she approve of Ricky?
You know, it hasn't really come into the storyline.
Like, no, but in your head.
In my head.
Yeah.
Oh, really?
Jenna, I think she kind of does. I think she likes Sadie being preoccupied with something other than Jenna. So I think she kind of likes them being together, but I don't think she really trusts him.
She's been stringing these two guys along for too long.
Right.
So I think that, yeah, she, like, quietly approves, but, like, not really.
Okay.
That makes sense.
Yeah, it does. Is there maybe love on the horizon for Lissa or, like, little hints?
God, I hope so. Little hint in the season finale, but, like, not much goes with it.
Okay. Well, maybe in season three.
Season three, I'm hoping, man. Like, my fingers are crossed. I have been, like, let her meet a boy at church.
Well, I was going to say, somebody we've seen, maybe somebody new.
Somebody new would be great. I mean, I have been pushing since season one. Lissa Maddie hook up. So
interesting.
If that works, might stir some stuff up.
Interesting.
See what happens after the finale.
Well, now that you've said that, Team Maddie or Team Jake, though, knowing what you know about the finale, have you changed your opinion? Where do you land?
Team Maddie.
Okay. Okay.
100%.
Okay.
No questions asked.
Okay.
I don't like Jake.
Well, obviously, after what he did to you.
I think he's kind of a hypocrite, especially now because he cheated on me.
Right.
And then Jake and Jenna were on a break. We're having, like, another friends thing again. Like, we were on a break.
But it's real. It happens.
But, like, Jake had broken up with Jenna when he saw that kiss. So the fact that he was like, you're a cheater, like, no, she's not. You broke up with her.
But do you feel that because he cheated, he will cheat again?
No, I wouldn't say that. I think the situation with Jenna and Lissa was just a different situation, and it was an impulsive kiss.
Okay.
But it still was like, he did have a girlfriend.
Yeah, of
course. He was with Lissa when he kissed Jenna, and him and Jenna weren't together, so for him to call Jenna a cheater.
Right.
I was livid.
I can see the debate on set right now.
And then, like, Maddie, like, defended it and was like, Jake didn't really cheat on Lissa in that whole, like, Valerie thing. And I was like, yeah, he did. Sorry.
It's okay. Maybe the question is, maybe season three, you sit down with Valerie a little bit and get this out.
Yeah.
Maybe she needs to get this out.
She does.
Yeah.
I do. I'm Greer Grammer, but, like,
that's fine.
She does, too. It's very frustrating.
Okay. All right. Well, thank you. Good luck
thank
with
you.
That.
Thanks. I'm going to need it.
Yeah.